Our narrator is our first speaker.
Once upon a time, there were three little pigs, Horace, Chip, and Maximilian. It was time for them to leave home and go into the world and start their own lives. They were all so different in every way, even their homes.
We're three little pigs living in three different digs.
My house is straw.
My bed is sticks.
I built mine out of strong, sturdy bricks.
Silly old Maximilian, working all day,
carrying bricks and no time to play.
You'll be sorry when under your roof the knocking comes from a mean old wolf.
He can't get me in my house of straw.
My house of sticks is sturdy and strong.
You say we're not safe, but you'll be wrong.
They're not afraid of the big bad wolf. They say their homes are strong. We will see when that old wolf comes. They may be proven wrong.
I am so hungry, my stomach it gnawed. I know three pigs would fit in my yard.
The pigs were outside dancing a jig without caring the world. Little did they know that behind a tree, the wolf was watching them.
But they're not afraid of the big bad wolf. They laugh and dance and play. They'd better be scared of the big bad wolf, or soon they'll be his prey.
Come little piggies, feed my tummy. You all three look so yummy.
Hurry, brothers, get to our homes.
Little pig, let me in.
Let him in!
Not by the hair of my chinny chin chin.
Then I'll huff.
He'll huff!
And I'll puff.
He'll puff!
And I'll blow your house in.
Woo!
Horace runs to the house of sticks.
Sticks.
Little pig, let me in.
Let him in!
Not by the hair of our chinny chin chins.
Then I'll huff.
He'll huff!
And I'll puff.
He'll puff!
And I'll blow your house in.
Woo!
Most of them run to a sturdy house with
brick house. Woo! Whoa! It's huge. It's fancy.
Little pig, let me in.
Let me in!
Not by the hair of our chinny chin chins.
Then I'll huff.
He'll huff!
And I'll puff.
He'll puff!
And I'll blow your house in.
Yeah, run!
If I can't blow this house down, I'll climb from the chimney down.
Oh, no, the chimney.
Quick, brother pig, fan the flame. We'll feed the wolf at his own evil game.
I'm in the pot.
Oh! Dear brother pig, we're sorry for mocking your work, for it saved our lives from that old little jerk.
All is well. We're safe from the wolf. We shall all live in safety under my roof.
So, the piggies lived happily ever after in the cozy brick house together.